hope everyone is doing well today. So I think today is going to be the final day for this Going for Gold series. Because yesterday we were surprisingly able to get 3 cups done. Right now we just have 3 left. And if we check our chart, we have 1 with no cards attempted, or none with no races. We have 100 CC and then another 100. So we can probably get this done in like an hour and a half. So pull through. Like, I think we started this last Wednesday. So like actually a full week. I just gotta add our timer. Where is she? Oh, I think I deleted that layer. Sad. Okay, I gotta add that layer again, sorry. Don't mind me, don't mind me. Because I was doing some troubleshooting last night. And I guess I fiddled around with a lot of stuff. I guess I accidentally deleted this layer, Sag. Okay, there she is. Just make her a bit smaller. Okay, now we good, we good, we got that on there now. Yeah, so last night we ended at a little over 11 hours, and the initial speed run for doing both trophies and all cups, all pre's, and then time trials is 14. So my goal was to be 14, which for sure we should be able to do today. Okay, so let's go ahead, wait for that loading screen to come back up. Oh yeah, I can show the hat. So just about completed. Let's go to full cam. Yeah, just about done. Got 9 on there. Oh, look how lovely that is. Because, like, what I want to do is, like, have a prop for any game that I play. And then I kind of want to get, like, some mini wall-mounted shelves to either put here or behind me. That way I can put, like, the props by it. You know, like, little Easter eggs. So, yeah, that's the plan. Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this on. So, let's go ahead and start our timer. And then go. Of course, I should have waited for the loading screen to start up. Come on, wasting my time. There we go. Okay, so I think we're gonna go for that 50 CC one first. Who should we choose? I really liked Isabelle. So cute. We're going for the Bell Cup. And this one's got big blue on it. Rough. Everything's looking good. Like, I like to do continuous, like, silent visual checks throughout, just to make sure he's running all right. I think I did it too early. Yep. I mean, it's just 50, so it'll be fine. I was doing a couple, like, hardware test streams last night to see, like, which encoder worked best for my setup. And I found that this setup that I used yesterday is the best in terms of the resolution. The frame rate is still a bit low, but better than not having a game at all, you know? And I was practicing on 200 to see, like, what the visuals would look like with, like, a faster game. And, dude, I was crushing some stages, and then I'm just effing some stages at 200. If we're able to beat this all today, then I kind of want to do a Thursday, a 150cc marathon, and do all 40 tracks, and then the same thing on Friday, but then 200cc. Right now, I'm trying to think of what game to play next, and like what prop to use. I wanted to do Cooking Mama, but it's not available for eShop, so I have to wait till either I can go to the store or I can get it delivered. For those who are paying attention. So I might do Mario Odyssey next, because I have a prop idea for that. Because I kind of like the idea of doing like completionist runs. Like this one, I'm trying to get. For stuff that's like not just casually playing the game, I kind of like the concept of doing. Not stakes, but having. Of course, why? Like some type of challenge element to it. I kind of like that appeal a lot. Because I know I personally really like watching speedrun content. I really like. I don't watch his streams, but I really like Smalllands content. Definitely really. Well edited, like the videos are great. Yeah, I was almost late today. That was my mom. She left to work at like 8:15. She said, "Hey, can you cut like hella tomatoes and put them in the dehydrator?" I'm like, "Sure." Oh, last lap, come on. So, it was maybe 5 pounds worth of tomatoes, and they're ranging from, like, babies to Romas. I took a picture. I have to post it on IG later. But it took me an hour. Like, I didn't finish till 9:15. So I was like, frick. So, like, I quickly took a bath in, like, 10 minutes, and then ate a quick breakfast and then started setting up for this morning stream. But we made it, we here. First place, pulling through. Yeah, I'll have to post that picture on IG later because it was really cute. I tried to arrange the slices by color because I don't know the different varieties, but there was like yellow ones, a medium orange, red, and then like a deep red. Like I tried to do like a color gradient on the tray. I guess I kind of got that before. Yeah, when I was doing 200cc last night, I was only doing tracks that I haven't done for this run yet. Or that I have done for this run, so I haven't really practiced. Because, like, any tracks that I have practiced for this run, they were only tracks that I did previously. So I didn't want to, like, learn the lines too much. Ooh, someone's coming for me. I know there's a cut there, but you need a boost. Oh man, the rough patch is really bad on this stage. Oh my gosh. It's worse than the frickin' mud. Mm-hmm. better heard a shell coming. Save. We're gonna hold. Oh no.
Of course. Hate ghost.
Okay, we're doing fine. Okay, if anyone is close, I'll clap you. Nice. Halfway through. I played around with my lighting a bit and it looks a lot better. Like the white balance is not whacking out. You can see the lights back here. I know I've said it before, but like, people say like, oh, you don't really need high production value or good graphics, but like, I still think there should be like a standard of quality if you're gonna make something. Like, I don't wanna dull the crap. Especially since I'm like so like visual oriented. I should've held. Yeah, I should've held honestly, cause like since there's so much stuff for the shows to bounce off of in the stage, it'd be harder to hit someone by chance. You see, that one just bounced back. Every time I see this stage, I keep on thinking it's Coconut Mall. Oh, it cuts down to the right. Okay, so I think I'll go that line. Next lap. I honestly don't like how you run into the trains. I hate how they ruin the drifts. Too mad. I'm honestly just unfazed at this point. Gotten hit way too many times with the freaking boost shells. And so like, oh, this is long. I mean, I guess that's how it is if you can consistently keep first. Which is, in my opinion, not too hard to do if you're against computers. Okay, this line is so much easier. Saved. Aw, man. One more to go. big balloon. I love and hate the tracks that are just one long track. Because I like them because, like, they're a bit more difficult, but also you can't really learn the lines. Like, instead, you'd have to play for 3 times as many rounds, or so only. I know there's a cut on this map, but I don't know where it is. Oh my gosh, this is already difficult at 50cc. Can't imagine this thing. 200. Probably insane. Right up on you. I kind of miss the big mushroom item. Like, I like being able to squish. Kind of like the star where you can. Ooh, got him. Got me back though. Why'd I throw it ahead? Nice! Okay, we can add that 50 to the board. Nice. Oh, this one's really pretty, that deep indigo. 1150 coins. Okay, on to 100. Oh! Oh, I forgot. This is what happens when you... No, this is ruining my time! How do I skip? I can't skip. Yasuyuka Yagi. Yusuke Shirawa. Katsuyo Takerara. Yoshiyuki Morimoto. Oh, Morimoto, that's so fun to say. Bruh, I can't skip this. Pressing every button. Takeshi Miyamoto, Jun Ito. There's 2 Jun Itos. Hirotake Osushibo. Okay, let's just chill, let's just vibe. Ruining my time, but that's okay. Daisuke Kageyama, Masanobu Sato, Misaki Imura, Yoko Tanaka, Hiroko Nishibe, Imo Tomita, Makoto Ota. I like the rhythm of Japanese names. Toru Asakawa, Taro Bando, Hiroko Irano. Ooh, AJ is just cool. Yuki Hiro, Ijiro. Hiroshi Asai, Yuri Arachi, Yo Onoshi, Hironobu Takui, Yoshinobu Shimada, Hiroyasu Sasano, Genji Yamamoto, Katsuo Nishimura, Naiko Inoshita, Atsushi Asakara, Yu Nishikara, Yuki Mitsui, Hitoshi Kobayashi, Mahito Yokota. I hate this, why can't I skip? Leslie Swan. Oh, I was like, why is there American ass names here? Because that's the localization team. I'm spamming, you can see that I'm spamming. In here. Sarahod. I mean, might as well show the full credits. That card is cute, with the orange. Can I just say that this cutscene is not in full resolution? Like, it almost looks like it's in between 480 and 720. Weird. Shigeru Miyamoto. I think we're done! That's so cute that they have the logos of the bacon books. With their sponsors, that's so cute. Yay! That's a cool shot. Now back to game? Back to game, okay. Right. That was 3 minutes I lost. Sag. Ooh, what we get? I mean, that looks kinda cool. Let's try it. I don't know about y'all, but like, sitting crisscross applesauce is so much more comfier. Oh, I almost had that one. He's got the same card as me. Or bike, rather. Oh, I knew it. Oh, bro, look at that line. Whew. Nice. Ah! So close, I almost had it. I just need to work on making my lines a bit tighter. Thank you. This bike almost tilts more. Like, I'm able to switch between drifts faster, it seems. Ah! I saw that angle coming. Pretty solid. The lines are much better on that lap. I don't think I like this bike as much. Oh man. You'll switch back after this run. Lost the drift. It's fine, it's fine. Still in first, still holding. That one's close. Man, I should have held at least one of those. Movement for the skip. Got him. Crap. I tear at him. Oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, we're fine, we're fine. Almost lost it, but we're fine. Oh man. Yeah, I definitely do not like this bike. It's a lot harder to drift than me. I mean, there's probably some people know how to use it, but I do not. That's what I get for placing him right where someone would get it. Karma. There's no way I can get it now. Oh! Yeah, it's a big blue. I don't know how well. Hopefully, I can do okay. Because we were able to get first all these 2 times. It's just with this car, with this bike. Not sure. Still not used to it yet. down the stretch. I'm gonna make the line too tight. Come on! No! No, 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 no. Okay, a third is fine, a third is fine. Okay, I assume it should still be gold. Yay, okay, cool, we save. Okay, so we can go ahead and go for that. $150. I'm definitely gonna change back to the bike I had earlier. Cause this one turns were a bit too extreme. There it is, okay. I was like, where'd it go? We just are a lot better with this bike, for sure. Because I botched the thing. Oh, really? It's not often that I'm this far behind. Should not have gone for the drift there. Not looking too good, boys. Everyone's really close though. Like, no one's been able to keep a consistent lead. Dude, I nailed it that time. A lot of trial and error, though. Nice! Wasn't looking too good, but we made it. Almost close. Why'd I throw that? You threw both of them? Oh my gosh. Okay, we got a second. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh my gosh, it took them both. Rude. Oh, I should have saved for the cut there. Cause like, I usually consistently keep top 3 with the computer, so I usually never get shrooms. ruined my drift. Oh my god! Oh my gosh, the other two are so far ahead. Okay, gotta reset, gotta reset. Not good enough. Sad. It's okay though. We're still on track to beating this today. Why did I get this item? Oh my god. Shell got canceled out by the stupid potion. Freaks! Oof. That one is rough, man. They're just so cute. Oh. I should have saved it for the cut. Oh my god, he's right on me. Nice, another first. Yeah, they're so far ahead. Sag. Please, I really do not want to reset. Another reset. Oh man. coins. Maybe if I sit up straight, that'll help. Oh my gosh. Almost had it. Oh my gosh, I cannot do that turn today. I tried it maybe 7 times and I've gotten it maybe once. Oh my gosh, I actually got him. Wasn't even trying. Double whammy. I was robbed. Maybe this may be the run? Believers? Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh my god. God, tear it. Oh, I almost pressed it. I remember an old strat when I played the Wii version would be to try and get the double item box every time, as I didn't realize how like fast it respawned. I'd be like, ah, and the person behind me can't get it. Then it's like it respawns after like 2 seconds, so not too big a deal. Nice. We got second and then a first. So, on track, but we gotta stay on track this time. I know we've gotten a few L's, but we're just about an hour into the stream today. So, if you're a returning viewer, thank you, I appreciate it. If you're new here, and you like what you see, go ahead, drop a follow. It helps me out. I guess go into the next race. Oh my god. I think I just get too impatient. How did that not hit him? And why did I get Piranha in my third place? Oh my god. Poor timing. Oh my god, how'd they miss him? No! Okay, so that was the third race, so save this run. I have to get first this this map. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna get some water real quick. I can never get the timing for the boost right. hit him. Whoa, what was that? I don't know what saved me there. Yes. Come on. Hey, come on, we can do this. Protected? Come on, come on. Okay. Okay, we're good. I think that's enough for gold? Maybe? Should be. Honestly. It's just a second and a third. Probably a zero star gold trophy. Let's see. Yeah! Oh, dude. Nice. Okay, so let's update our leaderboard. Then add a pin on. Okay, we got another one on there. That one is rough though. I mean, only took three tries, but still is rough. Okay, so we got 100 in fire and then 100 in leaf. So we can go ahead and try the 150 for those. Did I choose 150? I did, okay. So what was in those cups? Oh, baby Parker's boat fucked me up last time. Okay, let's do this one first. Save Baby Park for later. Like, I cannot sit in one position for too long. Like, I gotta keep readjusting. Like, I would hate to have an office job where you're sitting for like 6 hours every day. Oh my gosh, wrong way. Oh, okay, that's why I never did the corner too tight there. Thank you. Yeah, I think the most disheartening thing from playing this game is when you're like, you're so far ahead, and then you get hit by one of them, and then like 2-3 people pass you. Worst feeling ever. Nice! Yeah, I think the Leaf and then the Fire Cup are one of the few tracks I tried. So that's probably why this feels a lot easier now, honestly. Okay, so that's how you do that corner, because I can never do that corner before. Much better lines that lap. Nice! And my eyes are getting so dirty. Like, I didn't get much sleep last night, because I was up till like 2. Because I had like an art idea. At like 1, and then I just lay in bed, like, I just laid in bed thinking about it till 2. So like, I was thinking like, oh, I can get that material, I can get it. And I call me gonna make that shape. Like, I'm honestly so tired. Come on. Whew. It's close. Okay, this is, I think, the one that was giving me trouble last time. This one has hella turns in it. Kind of stretch. Nice. Cool. 3-star gold trophy. 150 for Fire Cup. First try. Yeah, I think definitely since I've been playing more, practice has definitely been helping. So we can go ahead add another pin. It's not gonna focus. Okay, so it's good. I always get so scared putting the pins in. Like, I'm always so scared they're gonna stab my finger. Okay, one more left, and then this run is done. Which one do we need? Leaf cut, that was it. Those are cute. Metal wheel seems kind of sus. Yeah, let's stick with what we know. Could this be the last race? Could this be the one run? Any believers? Oh no. I forgot this one at Baby Park. I think what happened last time was like I got not first in Baby Park too many times and I got mad. I'm like, I don't get mad, it's just like... Because I made the mistake of not keeping my wrist tight. Oh my god. What? How did the stupid banana? Yes. Give me something good. Yes! Okay, first try, first place. Nice. Cause I think that was the one that held me up last time. I didn't see that. Oh no. Oh man. Oh, frick. Man, so close. I do that. I'm too far down. I don't know if you saw, but I flinched. So hard. Let's go! Last race. I think we might be able to do it. My time. I love the different seasons in this track. I knew that was coming for me. Oh my god, wrong way. Thank you. really. Karma. Time. Okay, we did it. We got gold trophies in all 150 CCs. Hey, good morning. We literally just beat the run, Yana. We finally got the 100 CCs that I couldn't get earlier in the fire and leaf cups. So our leaderboard is complete. We have all gold trophies and 150 CCs. Yep, nice. Hell yeah. Timer's done at 12:43. My goal is 14 because the speedrun time for like completionist run. So getting all the car upgrades, beating all the time trials, and then gold trophies and all CCs was 14 hours. So my goal was 14. So we did it. Let's go ahead and put the last pin on. Okay, let's go to full cam. Oh, look at that. All done. Oh, bro, I'm so happy. So pretty. The blue and the yellow look so nice together. I gotta find some place to put this. Cause like what I wanna do, as I said earlier, is get like little wall shelves. So I can put props back here for little Easter eggs. Love that. Oh, you can't see it that well. I'll find a place for it later. On top of Pikachu. There we go. Okay, but yeah. Run is over. We did it. I'm honestly kind of tired today, so I don't know if I want to... I should still do drawing, but I might do... maybe a couple rounds. Mario Kart more. Because tomorrow... because I'm working on consoles for the next game. I think we're gonna do Mario Odyssey next. Let's see. I think we'll just do another pre. Because I wanted to do a marathon with Mirror tomorrow. And then Friday a marathon with 200 CC. So all 48 tracks. Thursday Mirror and then Friday 200. I think that'll be fun. Because I was... let's do some 200 for funsies. What we get? Ooh. Ugly ass car. There she is. Which one do I need the most practice on? I don't want to do this one. Okay. So I might play Mario Kart for like maybe 10, 15 more minutes. And then some drawing later. Oh, I dodged that beam. Mister. Oh my gosh. I think I want to play more of 200 on my own time. Like off stream. I want to get better at the lines. I also want to get into online. At some point, I will. Oh! Look how we fell! Yeah, this stupid stuff scares me. Let's go for the cut. I don't know how you're supposed to drift on that turn. Nice! First place. Oh, the skip is gonna be so hard on this track. The CC. It's already hard enough at 150. It's one where you go through the water. Okay, that one wasn't that bad. Oh, blue shell is right by me. Aw, man. That was close. Everyone was pretty tight that round. Oh, I don't know if it picked that up, but that was my shoulder popping. This one's double jointed, so I can make like the bone pop out. It's creepy. I mean, I think it's cool, but some people are like grossed out by it. It's a cool party trick. Oh my gosh. Right into the water. Cut here, I can do? Not there! It's like the higher the CC, the more icy the road gets. I know, right? It's honestly like so fun because of the challenge run I was doing. Like, I was just repeating 50, 100, and 150. Like, 150 CC almost seems too slow. Like, this is fun. Like, I know I'm taking L after L, but it's fun, dude. I think it'd be cool. Like, if I ever... Oh my gosh. If I ever, like... Okay, this is only lap 2. But we're doing fine. 9th place is fine. Cause there's like professional Mario Kart leagues or tournaments, and I think that'd be really fun to get into because there's so much like strategy in like the professional leagues, because in the professional races it's more dependent on like what items you get in terms of, because there's a person, I forgot what the term is, but they purposely will sit at mystery boxes, and then, because everyone's in a voice call, right? So they'll purposely sit at mystery boxes and then like hand off items to other players on their team. It's cool, there's such an interesting dynamic in it. But I think professional races are done at 150. Like, I don't think they're at 200. But if you're gonna do like professional, you have to be really good at doing tight lines and drifts and knowing all the cuts. Because saving that 1 second is what it takes to win. See, there's a cut there, but I usually can't turn tight enough to get it. Oh my gosh. Hate that. I mean, what's nice about this is if you do get off the road, you're not stopped for as long. You're going so fast already. Oh my gosh. I know doing mirror mode is gonna trip me up though. Once I learn all the lines. How am I in third? Comeback time? Oh my god, never mind. I'll get someone. Man. Let's see what we get. Probably not even a bronze. Yeah, nice try. Yeah, I think I do one more at 200 for funsies. I don't know why I pressed B there. Rainbow Road is gonna kill me. I actually like this Rainbow Road a lot. Surprisingly, I like the tighter corners. Because it had a lot of like U-turns. Not U-turns, but like U-shaped turns. Oh my gosh. I don't like this. Oh, really? Go for the skip and collapse me. Oh my god, I missed the skip. Oh, really? Oh, second. Not too bad. Yeah, that turn is gonna be hard. Oh my gosh. I just have to remember to brake. I always forget there's a brake button. have to start my drifts earlier in these turns. It's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Because you can break when you're drifting. It helps slow you down a little bit. Oh, really? Right off the edge. I really do not like how the blue shell runs on the ground now. Yes. Really? 11th? Okay, that was me. That was me being dumb. Okay, that one is pretty solid. Ninth L streamer. Oh, this one's gonna be rough. I was having trouble with this one at 150. We win some, we lose some. Yep. It'd be like that. I was getting so many W's earlier though. 200 is just ruining my ego. Like, I haven't gotten past like 6th place in a long time, so that was just soul crushing. I mean, I'm fine, I'm just being dramatic, if you can even call it that. Okay, that one is solid, that one is solid. I just feel like the computers, like their lines are always so good. I usually never see them ram the walls or anything. Like it just seems like they're slower. Second! Then gaming ego checks be rough, man. Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's kind of like people think they're so good, but then they play with, like, people outside their circle and they get wrecked. Okay, we're getting comfy. One leg up. Ooh, final race? Oh my gosh, this beefy seal. Oh my god. Gonna be here. lot more oh my godding at this level. Okay, that turn was good. Well, there's a ramp. I guess it's just in 200 then, because I've never seen that ramp in either CCs yet. Of course, they rammed the fence. There's no ramp there, ramp. What's up with that? Believers? Ah, another third. I mean, honestly, not too bad. Not too bad. Fourth place, so be better. Yeah, no trophy. Sag. Nice try! Okay, so I think I'm gonna end Mario Kart here for today. Like I said earlier, I'm working on my next prop for the next game, which is probably gonna be Odyssey, or Super Mario Odyssey. So hopefully that'll be starting next week on Monday. So tomorrow, I kind of want to do a mirror run. So do all 48 tracks, and then same thing on Friday. All 48 tracks, 200cc. That'll probably go for, I would think, like, either probably 3 to 4 hours per run. So I don't know if I'll be able to do art tomorrow. If there's time, I might be able to. But yeah, so that's the plan for the rest of this week. Big shout out, about 2 hours into the stream. If you're new here, drop a follow. If you're a returning viewer, thank you. Shout out Yana, she's here like every day. But yeah, so I'm gonna take a quick break, switch to art cam. So I will be back shortly.
Okay, just checking levels one more time.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
right now just thinking about what colors I want to use. I'm kind of thinking like oranges or pinks, maybe. Okay. I think this one is done. Really like how the colors blended on this one. Done. I really like how the longer plumes came out. The weight here looks really nice. The bangs look a bit rough, but coloring in definitely helped. Yeah, so I'm gonna end this one here. I'll be back again tomorrow, 10 a.m. PST. I'm planning on doing 150 mirror for the 200cc runs for Mario Kart on Thursday and Friday. So I'm not sure if I'll have time to do art, but I might. So yeah, that's the plan for Thursday. Lovely girl, yeah. Thank you, Yana. Great work, dude. Thank you. Yeah, this one, I wasn't planning on coloring this one, but I'm always gravitated towards the warmer ones. So the oranges blended really nicely because I used, yeah, 4 different shades. So yeah. I'ma head out. I think one of my favorite memes is like the SpongeBob one where he's getting out of the chair. He's like, I'ma head out. S2 meme. Yeah, so see ya. Yeah, you have a good one too, Yana. Yeah. Be back tomorrow. As always. I hope you all have a great day.